Here's a little secret. Before I can paint that light, I had to make sure that there's enough contrast in that area so that the light actually can look like it's glowing. And the same is with the leaves. I had to make sure there are those larger, darker shapes so that later when I start adding those glowing, smaller details, they stand out. And if you would like more tips on painting with pastels or painting in general, sign up for my channel, Lana Ballot.